nothing like this, you guys.
Madam Pele putting on quite the show overnight within the Halemaʻumaʻu crater at Kilauea summit.
Two fissures are currently feeding the new lava lake within the crater, creating a big plume of smoke and a bright orange glow that can be seen from Mauna Kea.
Good afternoon. Gina has the day off. I'm Bridget Namata. Lava has returned to Hawaii Island for the first time since 2018.
Scientists say an eruption within Kilauea's Halemaʻumaʻu crater has stabilized, but it was a busy night and day for thousands of people who went to go check out the glow. Nikki Shenfeld has more.
Around 9:30 Sunday night, Kilauea erupted, sending a plume of smoke into the sky.
The eruption had reached heights of in excess of 30,000 feet. Very brief. By 11:30 p.m., most of it was gone.
The National Weather Service issued several alerts, including volcanic ash warnings, but dropped it once scientists confirmed the eruption was mostly gas and steam. Ken Boyer lives 5 miles from Hawaii Volcano's National Park entrance and was one of the first people to see the lava returning to the island.
What an amazing sight to see. Pulled up in there and the whole sky is just bright red, and Pele has returned.
When he left the park before midnight, he said there were hundreds of cars in the parking lot. The park is open, but officials want to remind visitors to follow social distancing and mask-wearing protocols and to keep in mind lava is not visible.
There's a lot of crowding happening last night at places like Kilauea Overlook. About 50% of the people weren't wearing masks. And I think everybody's caught up right now in the wondrous excitement of this new eruption, but they have to stay safe. We want to keep the park open, but if it becomes an unsafe environment up here, we might not be able to do that.
HVO scientists say three fissure vents are feeding lava into the base of Halemaʻumaʻu crater. Scientists say the lake has been rising several yards an hour since the eruption began.
As of right now, all the indications are that there is no immediate threat to life or property at this time.
HVO decreased Kilauea's volcano alert level to orange or watch. Nikki Shenfeld, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.
You may recall on May 3rd, 2 years ago, Madam Pele made her dramatic return to Kilauea with the beginning of a 4-month-long eruption on the Big Island. 22 fissures broke out in Leilani Estates, later culminating with the massive 200-foot fountain at Fissure 8, destroying homes and businesses. It caused nearly $800 million in property damage, which the island is still recovering from.